does.
Thank you, Zach. A barn at the Chesterfield Berry Farm burned to the ground today. These are pictures of all the flames. Investigators say the destruction was so bad they aren't even able to figure out what caused it. It did happen shortly after 7:30 this morning. It took firefighters about 30 minutes to put out the flames. That barn was used as a storage facility. Everything inside was destroyed, but thankfully, no one was hurt.